So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues, but now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world. The global audience, they say, some 300 million. Well, it is, of course, a venue that requires little by way of introduction. It is Celtic Park, affectionately known as Parkhead. So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for this?
Well, you're right, Peter. I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, the hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that, and you hope it'll be enough.
This is it.
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Good determined running there, but I'm backed by the defence.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
Brozovic. Skriniar. Brozovic. That'll be a throw-in. Çalhanoğlu, Brozovic, Çalhanoğlu, forward it goes.
Walker
does well there, alert.
Walker
has come steaming up from the back for this. It away, and it's Walker. Gundogan, either side especially adventurous early on. And here's De Bruyne. Foden. Keeps everyone guessing. Out to the left it goes.
Inter have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Çalhanoğlu. Has he found his man? De Bruyne. It's Gundogan.
Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out.
Kyle Walker. Skriniar. Hoists it forward. Martinez. Foden. Rodri. De Bruyne. Rodri. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Good clearance and very necessary. Gundogan. Now, can he capitalize?
Tries a shot!
Brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
That was just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
And Martinez! It's in! Inter are back in business!
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, win two and bang. Thanks very much.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback. And this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Battles to win it back. De Bruyne. And it's Walker. De Bruyne. Rodri. De Bruyne. Goes for it! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. And it's played forward.
De Bruyne set up one goal so far.
Nicely measured pass. Beautifully done. De Bruyne. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. He's made sure that that won't get through. Rodri. De Bruyne. Shot a goal! Oh, that is very close.
And that's exactly the type of...
Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
Oh, that first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
I think both teams have played their part in what's been a pretty tight affair, and this is exactly the type of match now when the better players can come to the fore and make all the difference.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. Already up and running for the second half.
Manchester City can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Across the field it goes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Rodri. De Bruyne. Martinez. Lukaku. He's got away. All the way back, and they start again. Rodri. De Bruyne. Good spell of possession, this, but very little to show for it. Defending, but that'll do. Stefan de Vrij tries to get it forward quickly, and it's been taken straight back. Brozovic floats one over, and that has been cleared. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Martinez! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Stones drives it forward. Forward. Gorgeous control there. De Bruyne. Lukaku. And the break is on. Lukaku. Calhanoglu gets into some space. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Into the box. Foden. Gundogan. De Bruyne. Rodri. Found himself eased off the ball. Walker. Ball. Brozovic. Stefan de Vrij hoists it forward, and it's Calhanoglu. Calhanoglu. Here's Lukaku. Ruben Dias tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Forward it goes. Gundogan. Foden. Rodri. Foden.
Gundogan.
Gundogan. Pumps it into the area.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Stones. Gundogan.
The last moments of the cup final, and we still don't know. This is gripping. Almost nothing left on the clock here. Extra time is imminent, unless something dramatic happens now. Brozovic. They are right into last chance territory. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
De Bruyne.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Çalhanoğlu plays it forward.
Well waited.
Gundogan.
Look, their supporters must be going balmy about this.
Nothing to separate them. We have extra time.
Yeah, and it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
So to clarify, extra time will follow. The whistle goes, we're off and running.
Gundogan.
And the shot!
Oh, should have put that away. Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Brozovic goes looking.
Rodri. De Bruyne.
Kyle Walker.
And it's De Bruyne. Oh, sweet feet.
Rodri.
Nicely controlled.
That's been won straight back.
Rodri. And now the breakaway. It's a decent ball.
Now it's Lukaku.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Foden goes pelting down that left-hand side.
Fry knocks it away.
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Oh, that's neat. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Lukaku. He's off on a marauding run. Plays it out to the flank. The tie reaches half-time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this turn. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
And we're underway. So, time for a bit of smash and grab.
And it's Çalhanoğlu. Çalhanoğlu.
And Martinez! Yes, it's there! And that may just do it! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Martinez really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
I think what we've just seen is further evidence of their resilience and fantastic belief. I mean, they can always come through. Remarkable.
De Bruyne
looks to get on the end of this. Kyle Walker. De Bruyne.
Gundogan.
It's looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
Look, their path is set. They have to take risks in every situation now.
He's had that put on a... There's a goal!
And it's very much deserved in the circumstances. In these games, it's so tempting to maybe get a little sorry for yourselves, but there's none of that.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Martinez. Inter Milan desperately need a goal, and this could well be their last chance. Done very well to intervene.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Martinez goes up and over. One good cross, maybe the last chance. It's come, and the shot! And he's there to make a great save.
Lukaku sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Rodri.
And that is it. No winner after 2 hours of football. It is going to be penalties.
Look, I've been in this position myself, and after a grueling game, you don't want to back down if the manager asks you to take a penalty for fear of appearing weak. You can't let fatigue cloud your judgment.
OK, get set. We have penalties. So we have to find a winner, and this is the only way. Foden will go first. And he's found the net.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Lukaku focusing on where he puts it. Cooley down. What each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
So, the second man in line. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
And the keeper's come up trumps.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. This to double their advantage. Two to the good. Inter Milan can't afford to miss another one.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
This to put them two up. Good penalty, just steered it the other way. And he's put them two in front. So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's there, and the fight goes on.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So this to seal it. That's won it! Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. So onto centre stage come the central characters. The individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.